this is the coffee catcher here. This little thing here. It does come with instructions. If you're anything like me, I'd much prefer to see it demonstrated than read instructions. So it just sits up here on your grinder. Take out your handle. Put it on. Now when you put it on, you need to make sure that you bend it there. So when it sits on, the tip of it just touches the handle like that. So you might need to bend it a little bit just to get that right. Just to get it sitting on like that. So we're putting that there. And you're dosing. And you can still overdose and collapse at the same time. You see how no coffee will spill out? And then you can use it to scrape off just like that. There you go. So that was me doing it in slow motion. So now you want to see me do it fast, so you can see that you can do many shots at a time. Simple, really easy.